Yo, what up, Prestige community? It's Zav, or PMHD, here. Just before the video starts, I wanted to say I'm hosting a dope modded account and shark card giveaway just for you guys. To enter, follow the steps on screen.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I want to show you how to create two awesome modded outfits in GTA 5 Online after latest patch. Guys, if you like this video, please leave a like because it helps the channel a lot, and if you are new, please subscribe for daily GTA 5 content. Now let's go straight to the first outfit. First thing you need to do now, guys, you need to start any Turf Wars adversary mode, which start with minimum 2 players because it's easy for you. Now, when you are inside the lobby, first thing you need to do now, guys, win and set this to 4 rounds. Then you need to go to target score and set this to 5 points. Then invite your friend. After invite your friend, select any team you want. Then you need to start the adversary mode. Now guys, for the next step, when you are inside the adversary mode, you need to open interaction menu, then go to style, then go to illuminated clothing. Now, you need to spam illuminated clothing section for 10 seconds. If you are on PC, you need to spam this section with right arrow, not with enter, and if you are on console, you need to hold right on the D-pad for 10 seconds plus. Now, after you spam this section, you need to stay still until the game kick you for inactivity, and in the same time when you see the message with inactivity, you need to spam the button for continue until the message disappear, and if you do everything right, you will be spawned in free mode with black joggers. Now, when you are in free mode, you need to go to any clothing store you want. Now guys, you need to go to shoes section, then you need to go to sneakers and buy red studded sneakers, then back out. Now you need to go to tops section, then you need to go to t-shirts and buy your crew color t-shirt. Now for the next step, you need to go to overcoats and buy the red overcoat, then back out. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go to accessories section, then you need to go to gloves and buy white cotton gloves. Then you need to save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to buy any outfit with the gas mask. Then you need to go to your apartment. Now guys, for the next step, you need to do the telescope glitch. Run near to the telescope. After you paste it, press the button to interact with the telescope. Then open interaction menu, go to style outfit and select your new outfit. As you can see now guys, you will have gas mask on your new outfit. Now you need to save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to go outside the apartment. Now, when you are outside the apartment, you need to open interaction menu, go to style and apply few times this outfit. Then you need to start any mission you want. When you are inside the mission, you will see you will have invisible torso and glitched hood with gas mask. Now you need to go to any ammunition or inside your wardrobe and save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to quit the mission via phone. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go inside your apartment again. When you are inside the apartment, you need to open interaction menu, go to style accessories, then you need to go to mask and select red clown mask. Then you need to do again the telescope glitch. Run near to the telescope. After you paste it, press the button to interact with the telescope. Then you need to open interaction menu, go to style accessories, then you need to go to hats and select the same winter hat like me. Then back out. As you can see now guys, you will have hat and mask. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go inside your wardrobe, save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to go outside your apartment. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go near to any helicopter you want. Then you need to open interaction menu, go to style outfit and select any outfit with the duffel bag. Then you need to take the helicopter. Now you need to jump from the helicopter, open your parachute, then open interaction menu, go to style and hover over your new outfit. Now guys, in the same time when you take off the parachute, you need to apply your new outfit. And if you do everything right, you will have the duffel bag on your new outfit. Now you need to go inside the clothing store and save the outfit. Guys, if you like this outfit, please leave a like and let's go straight to the last outfit. Now guys, first thing you need to do for the last outfit, you need to start downraid adversary mode. Now, when you are inside the lobby, you need to invite your friend. Then, when you select your team, select orange team, because you need the orange outfit. Now, when you are inside the adversary mode, inside the helicopter, you need to open interaction menu, go to style, then you need to go to illuminated clothing and spam this section for 10 seconds. If you are on console, you need to spam this with right on the D-pad, and if you are on PC, you need to spam this with right arrow, not with enter. Now, after you spam this section, you need to stay still until the game kick you for inactivity. And in the same time, when you see the message with inactivity, you need to spam the button for continue until the message disappear. And if you do everything right, you will be spawned in free mode with this orange outfit. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go inside your apartment. Now, for the next step, you need to put this mask on any outfit you want. And you will do this with telescope glitch. Run near to the telescope. After you paste it, press the button to interact with the telescope. Then you need to open interaction menu, go to style and select any outfit you want. Then back out. As you can see now guys, you will have the orange mask on outfit that you select. Now you need to save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to open interaction menu and select again your orange outfit. Then you need to go to tops section. Then you need to go to t-shirts and buy your crew color t-shirt. Then you need to go to overcoats and buy the same overcoat like me. After you buy this overcoat, you need to save the outfit again. After you save the outfit, you need to buy any outfit with the gas mask. Now guys, for the next step, you need to do the telescope glitch. Run near to the telescope. After you paste it, press the button to interact with the telescope. Then open interaction menu, go to style outfit and select your new outfit. As you can see now guys, you will have gas mask on your new outfit. Now you need to save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to go outside the apartment. Now when you are outside the apartment, you need to open interaction menu, go to style and apply few times this outfit. Then you need to start any mission you want. When you are inside the mission, you will see you will have invisible torso and glitched hood with gas mask. Now you need to go to any ammunition or inside your wardrobe and save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to quit the mission via phone. If you don't see the invisible torso when you are inside the free mode, you need to open interaction menu and apply your outfit again, just like me in this video. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go inside your apartment. When you are inside the apartment, you need to open interaction menu, go to style outfit and select your outfit with orange mask. Now you need to do the telescope glitch. Run near to the telescope, then you need to open interaction menu, go to style outfit and select your outfit with invisible torso. And as you can see now guys, you will have again your orange mask on your orange outfit. Now for the next step, you need to do again the telescope glitch. Then you need to go to style accessories. Then you need to go to helmets and equip black bulletproof helmet. Then you need to go to glasses and equip orange urban ski. Then back out. As you can see now guys, you will have orange mask, glasses and black bulletproof helmet. Then you need to save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to go outside your apartment. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go near to any helicopter you want. Then you need to open interaction menu, go to style outfit and select any outfit with the duffel bag. Then you need to take the helicopter. Now you need to jump from the helicopter, open your parachute, then open interaction menu, go to style and hover over your new outfit. Now guys, in the same time when you take off the parachute, you need to apply your new outfit. And if you do everything right, you will have the duffel bag on your new outfit. Guys, if you like this video, please leave a like because it helps the channel a lot. And if you are new, please subscribe for daily GTA 5 content. I see you guys in the next video. Peace! Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I want to show you top 3 best modded outfits in GTA 5 online after latest patch. Guys, if you like this video, please leave a like because it helps the channel a lot. And if you are new, please subscribe for daily GTA 5 content. Now let's go straight to the first outfit. Now guys, first thing you need to do for the first outfit, you need to go to any clothing store you want, then you need to go to pants section, then you need to go to cargo pants and buy fall cargo pants, then back out. Now you need to go to tops section, then go to overcoats and buy fall overcoat, then back out. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go to shoes section, then go to boots and buy the same boots like me, then back out. Now you need to go to accessories section, then go to gloves and buy black woolen gloves, then back out. Now guys, for the next step, you need to open interaction menu, go to style parachute and equip black combat parachute. Then you need to go to accessories, then go to helmets and select tan bulletproof helmet, then back out. Now guys, for the next step, you need to save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to go to mask store. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go to tactical and buy gas mask. Then you need to save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to go again to any clothing store you want. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go to outfits section, then you need to go to flight suits and buy black flight suit, then back out. Now for the next step, you need to go to strip club. Now you need to go inside the strip club. When you are inside the strip club, you need to open interaction menu, go to style outfit and select your new outfit. Then go outside the strip club. And as you can see now guys, you will have fly tube on your new outfit. Now you need to go to any clothing store you want and save the outfit. Guys, if you want to see the fly tube, when you apply your outfit from interaction menu, you need to apply the outfit twice. Guys, if you like this outfit, please leave a like and let's go straight to the next outfit. Now guys, first thing you need to do for the next outfit, you need to start downraid adversary mode. Now when you are inside the lobby, you need to invite your friend, then when you select your team, select orange team because you need the orange outfit. Now when you are inside the adversary mode, inside the helicopter, you need to open interaction menu, go to style, then you need to go to illuminated clothing and spam this section for 10 seconds. If you are on console, you need to spam this with right on the D-pad, and if you are on PC, you need to spam this with right arrow, not with enter. Now, after you spam this section, you need to stay still until the game kick you for inactivity. And in the same time, when you see the message with inactivity, you need to spam the button for continue until the message disappear. And if you do everything right, you will be spawned in free mode with this orange outfit. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go to any clothing store you want. Now for the next step, you need to go to tops section, then you need to go to sweaters and buy black combat sweater, then back out. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go to accessories section, then go to scarves and buy black desert scarf, then back out. Now you need to go to gloves and buy black tucked gloves, then back out. Now guys, for the next step, you need to open interaction menu, go to inventory, body armor and equip standard armor, then back out. Now you need to go to style parachute and equip black combat parachute, then back out. Now guys, for the next step, you need to save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to go to your apartment. Now guys, for the next step, you need to do the telescope glitch. Run near to the telescope. After you paste it, press the button to interact with the telescope. Then open interaction menu, go to style accessories. Then you need to go to glasses and select orange urban ski. Then go to hats and select midnight beret. Then back out. Now guys, for the last step, you need to go inside your wardrobe, put on you again black desert scarf, then save the outfit. Guys, if you like this outfit, leave a like and let's go straight to the last outfit. Now guys, first thing you need to do, you need to have a friend who has the last mission unlocked, the mission from mobile operation, okay? He need to have the work dispute mission unlocked. Then he need to start this mission. After he start this mission, he need to invite only you, okay? Then he need to start the mission. Now, when you are inside the mission, you will see you will have black bodyguard vest and red joggers and you sit on the bike. Now, you need to open interaction menu, go to inventory body armor, then you need to go down to show armor and you need to spam this section just like me in this video. Once to the right, then once to the left, okay? Right, left, right, left. Now, if you are on PC, you need to spam this with a right arrow, not with enter, and if you are on console, you need to use your D-pad. You need to spam this until you will fail the mission, just like me in this video. And after you will see the message with RP and money, you need to start to spam enter, okay? Or X or E or for console. You need to spam this until you will be in clouds, okay? And if you do everything right, you will be spawned in free mode with red joggers and black bodyguard vest. Now, for the last step, you need to go to any clothing store you want. Now, guys, for the next step, you need to go to shoes section. Then, you need to go to sports shoes and buy burgundy athletic shoes. Then, back out. Now, you need to go to tops section. Then, you need to go to racing jackets and buy Banshee racing jacket. Then back out. Now guys, for the next step, you need to go to accessories section, then go to gloves and buy refuse collector gloves, then back out. Now guys, for the next step, you need to open interaction menu, go to style parachute and equip black combat parachute. Then you need to go to accessories, go to mask and select red ornate skull mask, then back out. Now you need to save the outfit. After you save the outfit, you need to go to your apartment. Now guys, for the last step, you need to do the telescope glitch. Run near to the telescope. After you paste it, press the button to interact with the telescope. Then open interaction menu, go to style accessories, then go to glasses and select yellow urban ski. Then go to helmets and select skull and snake dome helmet. Then back out. As you can see now guys, you will have helmet, mask and glasses. Guys, if you like this video, please leave a like because it helps the channel a lot. And if you are new, please subscribe for daily GTA 5 content. I see you guys in the next video. Peace! Hey, what's up Prestige community? My name is PakPakBoy and if you want to see more GTA 5 content made by me, you need to check my channel. You will find a link in the description. Peace!